Hey guys, welcome to week two of NaNoWriMo and these vlogs. There you go, you can see me in the background. Okay, so today is Monday and it has not been going super well for me. I had work today, which was fine, and you know, workish. And got home from work, went to the supermarket to like pick some stuff up, ended up having to go to the doctor's because my foot has blown up, which is always fun, added to the fact that I'm actually, this foot is, there isn't like a an actual way to like diagnose it, but it was, I was born with a club foot and I had some surgery and it went wrong, and basically it's that foot that's blown up. And yeah, I went to the doctor's, sorry Percy's got himself tangled, and they've told me that it's infected, which is great fun. So basically what's happened is my diabetes is doing okay, so my leg has decided that it is its time to shine. And oh, you can see Percy in the mirror. Percy! Hi. Love you. So personal life is not going great this month. So yeah, I've been home for maybe like an hour and a bit now, after that wonderful segue. I've literally written 67 words so far. I've got a video uploading, my vlog for week one. And honestly, I don't know that I feel like writing tonight at all. I think honestly I'm just gonna read for a bit and keep my leg elevated, which is always fun. And I have to work again tomorrow, so I'm just hoping that, you know, if I rest up enough, it won't be too sore for tomorrow. And then I've got a few days off, so I just need to survive tomorrow and then I'm fine. So yeah, I'm gonna go read, I think. Maybe make myself some tea. What are you doing? And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Hopefully I feel like writing tomorrow. We'll see.
What have you got on your head? You're a monkey. Yeah, you look cute for the moon.
Hey guys, it's Thursday now. Come walk with me while I put things in the bin. I haven't, since Monday, I've written 114 words, which are literally just right then. So I've done basically nothing. I said basically nothing. I've done nothing. And I thought that I would talk a little bit. Sorry, that's me putting the lid on something so I can throw it in the bin. I thought I would talk a little bit about why I think I'm struggling. So yes, let's walk back. You got a little flat tool there. There's my bookshelf. And this is a thing that I like that Michelle bought me for my birthday that says pro carbs, because carbs are the best. And this here is my cat on my desk. Hey. Hey. Percy. Purse. that was him saying that he loves you. So I think what's going on is I'm just not feeling this book right now. And like, I love it, I love the story. I've had these characters in my head since I was like 13. So some of them even longer than that. And I love them, and I feel like I know my main character well enough. That's not the problem. But I just feel like I just don't want to write. And not in like a, I don't know if there is anything, because I just don't even think about writing. And I wonder if that's kind of because I haven't really written consistently for a really long time, actually. Probably since I finished my last book, which was in like February. So yeah, I just feel like I'm not in that mindset to write. And the goal is to have this book done by the end of the year, and I just don't foresee that happening. And I mean that makes me really sad, because I really want to get this done, and I'm passionate about the story still, but I'm not passionate about writing it right now. So I'm 10,000 words behind. I'm supposed to be on 15,000 today. I'm on 5,000. Look, I've done this before. I've started off like this and then still managed to make the 50,000. I just thought I would talk a little bit about what's happening. Because otherwise these vlogs are going to be the shortest things ever, because I'm just not doing any writing. So yeah, that's kind of what's happening in my head at the moment. And yeah, I guess I will talk to you guys later on at some point. I don't even know if I want to go back and write anymore right now. Hey guys, it's Sunday now. I haven't written anything since Thursday, but which was like 100 words, I think. I've just written 1,500, so I'm now on to 6,715 in total. I am so behind. I've literally just made the goal for the fourth day. I now have a week off work, so I don't work until Saturday. So the goal is to write as much as I possibly can. I think what happened today was I have this character that I love to write. Like, I love the main character, but her love interest is one of my favourite characters to write, because I don't know what it is. I just love writing him. He's so easy to put on paper. And I hadn't written any scenes of his, because I've been writing like the start and he doesn't come in for quite a while. So I wrote some scenes for him today, and I think that's what got me through. So I think I've been writing sort of like the setup, really, and kind of like the unimportant scenes. So I think for the next week I'm gonna write some of the big scenes that need to be done, and we'll see if that sort of reinvokes my love for this. Yeah, so today went really well. I'm gonna stop there though, because I do have some other stuff I need to get done, and it's like 4:30 in the afternoon, so yeah, I want to get my stuff done before it's super late. and I'm probably just gonna spend the night watching TV. So yeah, that was week two of Nano. That did not go as planned, but I think we're gonna get there, guys. I think we are. And yeah, that's the vlog for this week, and I will see you guys on Wednesday with another video. What am I doing? Oh, I'm doing my October book haul. So I'll see you guys then.